tolerating and forgiving, so we can form a perfect union. Confucius said, do not do unto others as you would not have others do unto you. The last